guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a clothing haul for you guys. Mostly the clothing is for my daughter. I only picked up a few things for myself. But yeah, it's not a big one, it's a small one. We got some things for her because she needed some new clothing, and you know, kids keep growing so fast, and yeah, you gotta buy new things every time. So yeah, and of course I want to share my finds with you guys because I think I got pretty good deals, and you guys know how much I enjoy sharing my finds with you guys. So yes, let's get started with the haul. So most of the items are from Walmart, and two things are from Payless. So the items I'm gonna show you first are gonna be a couple of items I found on clearance at Walmart. So let's get started. Okay, so the first item are these earmuffs. She is into earmuffs. She had some little earmuffs that her great grandma gave her when she was a baby, and she still wants to wear them, and they don't fit her anymore, but she still wants to wear them. So when we were looking around, I saw this ones, and they had other kind. They had white ones, had a bow on the side, and another one that was pink and had that bow on the side as well. But these were the only leopard print ones I saw, like this with a kitty face and everything. So when I showed them to her, she was like, oh my god, I want them, mommy. And then I was like, okay, well, let's go scan how much they are. And so the regular price was $5.97, but they were on clearance for $1, guys, $1. So I was like, okay, yeah, sure. I mean, I would have liked to find more, but I couldn't find any more. So yeah, and then it's coming kind of apart. There's a string here, but I'm just gonna cut that. But I mean, everything else is great, and yeah, this fit her, so she was really happy because she loves the cat, and they has the little ears. I also think they're cute, so yeah, come on, they are with the little heart nose. So I got her those. And then also on clearance, they had this cute little knitted beret, and it's just black, but inside it has this fabric that is a pink, hot pink. And I don't know if you guys can see, but it has sequins. I don't know, you can see a sequin peeking through. Yeah, and it's just really sparkly, and she loves sparkly stuff. So yeah, and then it has this little flower here, and this was also $5.97, but also guess what, $1. Oh, it's called a knit foil beret. Okay, so yeah, it looks kind of like a foil kind of thing. So yeah, it's really pretty, and it looks really cute. So $1, guys, $1. That was awesome. And the last item that was on clearance were this mittens. They're so pretty. They're so fuzzy, and they're like a light pink, and then they have the hearts made out of sequins. So pretty. So these are really cool because she can wear them like this, just, you know, halfway like that, or this has a little button here, and then you can undo that and then put the fingers inside, and then it's a whole mitten kind of thing like this. So I thought it was so cool. And these were also, where's the price, $5.97, and once again, just $1. I paid $1 for them. So she really liked them, and then they had different colors, and then they had another one that had like cat face, but she didn't like that one. She really liked this one because it's pink, and once again, the sparkly stuff. The cat one didn't have any sparkle, so yeah. So yeah, I got her that. And then she needed underwear, so we got her a pack of underwear. This is by the brand Garanimals. This is a 6-pack, and they're the taller briefs in the size 4T to 5T. And they have a lot of pink going on with flowers. So yeah, they have a bigger, and this were $5. Oh, $4.97, but you know, I rounded up to $5. And then they had a bigger pack for $10. And I believe there were, I don't know how many underwear. I can't remember. But they didn't have her size, so I just got her the 6-pack. Got her that. And then I got her this shirt here. Shirt looks like that. It's kind of like a, not a double shirt, but it looks like a double shirt. So this one is just like has white and pink stripes at the bottom, and then on the top is just pink. And it has cupcakes. And once again, sparkly cupcakes, because she loves to sparkle. So yeah, this is also by the brand Garanimals, and this is in the size 5, regular girl size, no more 4T or 5T because they're too small. So yeah, she's growing so fast. Anyway, so yes, she is a 5 now, and this was $4.97, and on the back there's just plain, but it's really pretty with this cute little ruffle. So she really liked the cupcakes. They had another one that had donuts, but she wanted the cupcakes, so I got her that one. And also this other one, this is orange, and it has a huge cat on the front, a female cat, because it has eyelashes like she noticed, and it has the flowers and the butterflies and some clouds, really pretty. And of course, once again, the sparkles, they had glitter, so yeah, she really liked it. And this is on the size 6. It fits her a little big, but you know, she's gonna grow into it, so that's cool. And also by the brand Garanimals, and $4.97. So yeah, on the back it doesn't have anything, she's plain. Her that. And then I got her this really pretty one as well. This one is black and white stripes, but it has a huge pink heart in the middle. And well, you guys know the glitter going on. So yeah, this is really pretty. And this is by the brand Faded Glory. And this is in the size 4 to 5. And it was also $4.97. So yeah, and it's like this from the back, doesn't have anything. Yeah, so she really liked it because of the heart, and it has this chevron kind of pattern. So yeah, I got her that. And then she fell in love with this shirt. And I'm not gonna lie, I fell in love with it too, even though it's a little big for her, but we had to get it. So this is the same kind of way, but this is pink and white. And then check it out, guys. The Eiffel Tower. And it's all black and glittery. So this is really, really pretty. She really liked it because she's such a copycat. Now she hears me that I'm into the Eiffel Tower, that I really like it. And now she's like, Mommy, I like it too. So I want to be just like you. Yeah. So I got her this one. And this is really big for her right now. It's a size 6. To 6X, so it's a little bit big because she's really skinny, she's thin, so I don't know, it might fit her, I'm not sure, but you know, she'll grow into it because, well, she keeps growing. So yeah, this is also by the brand Faded Glory, and this was also $4.97. So yeah, really, really pretty. And then I got her this skirt. This is just like actually it's not a skirt, it's a skort, because it has shorts inside, and it has like this ballerina kind of thing going on. And she really wanted it in black because it also had in the color pink, like a mint color, and lavender, kind of purplish, like a light purple. But she wanted it in black because we like black, my husband and I, and so does she now. So she liked the black, she thinks it's cool. And then he has the pink stripe around the waist. So it's really pretty. Also by the brand Garanimals, and this is in the size 6. I tried on the 5 and it didn't fit her. It was a little too tight. So we just went for the size 6. And this was also $4.97. And then the last thing I got for her from Walmart is this shorts. I picked these ones up before, but they were in different colors. We'll link that haul down below in case you guys want to check that one out. But yeah, these are the same. They're just a stretchy kind of capris or Bermudas. I like it how they have this here, and they're really stretchy and comfortable for her. They have the big pockets going on in the front, but they have real pockets on the back. And yeah, I like the white stitching, and these are in the size 5. Because last time I got her a size 4, and they fit her, but you know, it's better to be prepared because she keeps growing, and I just don't want her to, you know, I get her a small size too small, she's not gonna fit there anymore. So I just got her a size 5, and these are also by the brand Garanimals, and they were also $4.97. So yeah, I got her that, and that's all I got from her from Walmart. Now I picked up a few items for me. They're mostly just t-shirts, basic shirts, but I really like them, so here we go. Okay, so they're just basic shirts. This is a purple one, really pretty. It has the round neck, And this is by the brand No Boundaries. And this is what caught my eye. There were only $2.87, guys. $2.87. I think that's an awesome deal because I know they sell them for like $3.88 or $4.88, but this was $2.87, and I really like the color and the fabric feels so soft, so soft. So I really liked it, and I was super excited. So I got me this purple one, and then this pink one here. This is like a light pink. They had a lighter pink, like it was almost white, but I chose the it's kind of like a neon pink. No, not neon, but it looks really pretty. I liked it a lot. And also $2.87. And then this gray one, because I really like purple. And it's just the same, just a basic tee, regular tee, you know, nothing too fancy. And also $2.87. And then a black one, because like I said, we love the black. So yeah. Got that one, got those, also $2.87. And the last one I got is this color. It's another color, a pink color, but this is like a brighter pink. And this is by the brand Faded Glory, and this was $3.88. But I still like it. Oh, and this is a V-neck, because the other ones were round neck. This is a V-neck. So I really like it like this too. And yeah, that's all we got from Walmart. And I personally love to shop for clothing at Walmart, especially for her and for myself as well, because they have good quality clothing. I mean, I've heard comments of other people saying that, oh, you know, Walmart is so cheap and they don't have good quality clothing and they get ugly and blah, blah, blah. But I don't know. I like it. I buy it there. Yeah. And it's good. I've never had any problem with the clothing from Walmart. So I'm pretty excited about, you know, finding affordable things and they're good quality. So I got that. And so moving on from Payless, because I got her some, we have some tennis shoes, but we picked her up these socks from there too. They were on clearance as well. I believe they were like $6 or $7. This is six pairs, but I had a 20% off coupon. So yeah, we got her the socks. They're so pretty. She really liked them because of the dogs and the animals, and they all have like bows and tiaras and flowers. So she thought they were really cute because she's into animals. She really likes animals a lot. So yeah, this is in the size medium. And well, that one looks like that. This one is just a plain lavender color with like a turquoise color. This one's with stripes. And this other one has another cats and dogs. More stripes, and this is another turquoise one, and it says have fun, and it has a rainbow. So yeah, she really liked this one's. Regular prices were $9.99, but like I said, they were on clearance for $7, plus I had the 20% off coupon. So yeah, it was a good deal there. And the last item are her tennis shoes. So yeah, I wanted to get her sandals because, you know, summer's coming up, we're already in spring, but nope. She wanted tennis shoes, so we got her tennis shoes. But these are really, really pretty. So they're just like gray. They have the little mini on the back, and they have the polka dots, the pink and the white polka dots, and then it has all this glitter. And there, you know, I liked it because it's like it's easy to clean. Like she gets them dirty, I can just take a little wet cloth and wipe them off. So I like that, the material. And then right here on the front says Minnie Mouse. And then they have the mini here with a real bow. So cute. And then it's Velcro. So it's going to be easy for her to put them on by herself, you know, without me having to tie the shoelaces and stuff like that. So yeah, I got her those. We got her those. These are in the size 10.5, and they were $22.99. But like I said, I had the 20% off coupon. So with this and the socks, we ended up, my husband ended up paying $24, I believe. So yeah, I think that was a great deal. So I love Payless. It keeps, they send me coupons because yeah, I'm subscribed to their website, whatever, and they send me emails, and they send me a lot of coupons on mail, on the mail too. And I got a new one that where I'm gonna save $10 if I spend $30 or something like that. So most likely I'm gonna go back to Payless. But yeah, that's until later this month. But anyway, yeah, so this is the end of the haul, guys. I hope you guys enjoy this small clothing haul, and you liked it. If you did, don't forget to give it a like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And I will thank you so much for watching. And I will talk to you guys on my next video. Bye.